Okay, babe, watch. Tyrone, just show her what you can do.
Okay, here we go. I'm just gonna kick your ass.
Oh my god, 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 my baby can fly.
See, mom, and this is me and my owls kicking Sue, and this is why I kick owls in. We as a family might be in danger.
Oh my god!
Hey, bro, I think what I got another kind of plan. We gonna do this.
Alright, Tyrone. It's time.
Who is it?
Well. Look what we had here. You coming with me.
Let me off of here. Do you have any idea how uncomfortable this is? I am used to sleeping on a memory foam mattress.
Now, stop doing all that wiggling and squirming around and whatnot. You going to dislocate a shoulder or something.
Yeah, well, just wait till my babe finds out. You're going to be in trouble.
He ain't your quote-unquote babe that anybody's even worried about.
Yeah, well, do you have any idea who my son is? He's Mr. KYA.
Ding, ding, ding. Now that's who we waiting on when he shows up to try and rescue you. He gonna get killed.
I'm sorry. I tuned you out for a second. It's just really hard to get past that stupid jacket that you're wearing.
No. What do you mean? What's wrong with my jacket? This was a gift. I'm gonna like this jacket.
I don't know. Like your body shape, those shoulders. I don't know. But that jacket literally does nothing for you.
No. That's really, really uncalled for. You ain't gotta didn't have to come at me for my jacket. This was a gift from my grandma.
It's okay. Just breathe, boss.
I didn't ever say nothing about your clothing, so you shouldn't even come at me like that.
I don't know, I'm just saying maybe I could take you more seriously if you made better wardrobe decisions.
Nah, it's okay, boss. I happen to like the jacket.
Yeah, of course you would say that. You clearly have no sense of style either.
Come on now, you're rude. Yo, what the What are you attacking everybody's personal style like that? It's disrespectful.
Boss, shoot her.
That's it. Everybody stop talking. You done pushed me too far. That's it. I'm at the end of my rope. Baked potato, go ahead and push the button and start the generic bad guy machine. Your days are over, Missy.
All right, you guys. It's been 3 days since KYA's mom was taken. And now, there's no sign of Mr. KYA anywhere. Any luck, Bunkerton? I gotta be honest with you. Unfortunately, I didn't find anything. I scoured high and low, I checked all the building tops, you know, no KYA anywhere. That's what I was afraid of. All right, Bunkerton will continue to be our eyes in the sky.
You don't think that maybe, just maybe, the Kingpin also got him?
Funny you should ask, Baddish Man. Also, dumb question, don't ask anymore. If there's one thing I know, it's how the Kingpin operates. All right, he has KYA's mom, and he knows that. He's gonna continue to use that as leverage. As long as he has her, he knows we'll be looking for him.
I'd like to butt in and add that, yes, I also agree that Baddish Man asked the stupidest question.
Well, to be honest, I don't really think that was a stupid question. I think you guys are being unfair.
Thank you. I feel like that was a very fair question to ask.
If it comes out of your mouth, it could be dumb.
Well, your powers are stupid. You flap using your legs. What do you have? You have feathers on the back of your legs?
You're just jealous because I can fly and you have to wear a cape to glide.
Guys, we're not here to argue, okay? Bottom line is, Mr. KYA's mom is in real danger. And if I know Mr. KYA like I think I do, he's angry. And what that means is the streets will continue to be run by criminals. And the Kingpin is getting his way, so we need to band together.
Since you used to work with the Kingpin, couldn't you just guide us to his lair?
See, that is a great question, Invisible Man, but unfortunately the answer is no. The Kingpin moves his secret hideout around, so that way he can't be detected by anybody.
I'll take to the skies and I'll report back to you immediately anything I find, especially if I come across Mr. KYA.
Thank you, Bunkerton. Abigatha Galorian the Great, I'm also gonna need you to scour the skies as well, since both of you can fly. I'm gonna head back to my house and see if I can find him there. Baddish Man, Invisible Man, let's go.
What about me? Guys? No, it's fine. Don't worry. I'll be the distraction here still.
I hate when people don't respect the rules. I called Shotgun.
Baddish Man, stop crying about Shotgun. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, well, I called it, so it's not fair that he gets to sit up there.
Stop your crying. Guys, stop. You're giving me a headache. When we get to my place, I'm going inside. I'm gonna need you guys to check the garage and downstairs. All right, don't forget the mission.
The mission's probably a lot easier to remember from the front scene.
Help! He took my purse!
Help me!
Oh my god, help me!
I knew I'd find you up here.
Oh, I was just looking for, how did you know to look for me up here?
I just figured this was like the most obvious place to look.
Well, I was just getting ready to go fight some crime and fight some bad guys and stuff.
No, you weren't. The streets have been run with crime, and everyone knows you've been hiding.
Well, they took my mom, so now I need to go kick everyone's ass.
Well, then come with us and let us help you. We need you, Mr. KYA.
Mr. KYA! Tyrone! Baddest man, I'm not finding him anywhere. Come in. Baddest man, can you hear me? Baddest man? Hello? Invisible man, who did this to you?
He was big.
So I bet you were looking for me.
Big man. Where's Mr. KYA's mom?
I don't understand why people ask questions like that. Like, as if I would ever tell you, oh, yeah, she's over here. No! Get up. Now it's your turn to die. That's right. Traitor!
Hey, look over here. Oh, what am I doing?
Looks like your crew doesn't learn their lesson!
They're blowing man!
It's okay! Run! I've always wanted to be a part of the team!
No!
Now where were we? When you turn against the Kingpin, you never make it out alive!
You better get your owls away from him.
Looks like a two for one! Abagatha Gawarian! Eat him!
Look now, that she done came out perfect.
What is my purpose?
Your purpose, your one and only job is to kill Mr. KY. Kill him dead, and that's your job.
Okay, confirmed.
So go ahead and repeat back to me what your mission is.
Huh? What do you mean?
I mean, tell me what I just told you to do. What's your mission?
Oh, okay, my bad. I'm going to kill Mr. KYA.